Madraasri, poem 4, Childhood, Mark Snetton. When did my childhood go? Was it the day I ceased to be 11? Was it the time I realized that hell and heaven could not be found in geography and therefore could not be? Was that the day? मेरा बचपन कब चला गया? क्या उस दिन चला गया जब मैं 11 वर्ष की उम्र पूरी कर चुका और मैंने 12 वर्ष में प्रवेश किया? क्या तब चला गया जब मैंने समझा कि नर्क और स्वर्ग, हेल एंड हेवन, भूगोल की पुस्तकों में नहीं ढूंढे जा सकते, इसलिए वे हो ही नहीं सकते थे? क्या उसी दिन मेरा बचपन चला गया? When did my childhood go? Was it the time I realized that adults were not all they seemed to be? They talked of love and preached of love, but they did not act so lovingly. Was that the day? ये सेकेंड पैसेज है, पैसेज स्टेंजा. मेरा बचपन कब चला गया? क्या उस समय गया जब मैंने ये समझ लिया कि वयस्क लोग वैसे नहीं होते थे जैसे दिखाई देते थे. वे प्रेम की बातें करते थे और प्रेम का ही उपदेश देते थे, लेकिन उनके कृत्य उतने प्रेम भरे नहीं होते थे. क्या ये उस दिन चला गया जब मैंने ये सब जान लिया? Was that day? When did my childhood go? मेरा बचपन कब गया? Third stanza. Was it when I found my mind was really mine? To use whichever way I choose. Producing thoughts that were not those of other people, but my own and my alone. Was that the day? When did my childhood go? मेरा बचपन कब चला गया? क्या उस समय जब मैंने पाया कि मेरा मन वास्तव में मेरा ही था? Really mine, जिसको मैं जिस तरह चाहूं काम में ले सकता था. और जो producing thoughts से मेरे विचारों को जो जन्म दे रहा था वो अन्य लोगों के विचार नहीं थे. They were not those of other people, but my own and mine, स्वयं के, alone. Was that the day? क्या ये वही दिन था जब मेरा बचपन चला गया? आखिर मेरा बचपन कब गया? Where did my childhood go? मेरा बचपन कहाँ गया? It went to some forgotten place. That's hidden in an infant's face. That's all I know. मेरा बचपन कहाँ चला गया? यह किसी शिशु के चेहरे में छिपी किसी भूले बिसरे स्थान पर चला गया. मैं केवल इतना ही जानता हूँ. That's all. Think it out. Question 1. Identify the stanza that talks of each of the following. Individuality, rationalism, hypocrisy. Stanza 1 के अंदर rationalism है, तर्कसंगत है, तार्किकता है. Stanza 2 hypocrisy, जिसमें पाखंड है. और stanza 3 है individuality, व्यक्तिगत, निजी. Question 2. What according to the poem is involved in the process of growing up? The process of growing up involves understanding oneself, other adults, and the application of one's mind rationally. One ceases to be a carefree child and starts judging people and situations. What is the poet's feeling towards childhood? Answer: the poet is all praises for childhood because one is free from tension and worries and free from rigged ways of the world of grown-ups. As one grows in years, one starts thinking independently and questioning what others say. Childhood is the stage of innocence. What is the theme, central idea of Mark Snetton poem? Answer: the theme of the poem is the process of growing up. द पॉइंट इज क्यूरियस टू नो फॉर सर्टन व्हेन ही सीज्ड टू बी अ चाइल्ड एंड बिकेम एन एडल्ट ऑल ही नोज इज दैट चाइल्डहुड लाइज हिडन इन द फेस ऑफ ए स्मॉल चाइल्ड. Does the find answer to his query, when did my childhood go? He gets confused. He can only guess but not be sure of the right answer. Perhaps he lost her childhood, his childhood. Innocence when he started questioning the concept of right and wrong, of hell and heaven. Or when he started judging the grown-ups and found them hypocritical. Or when he discovered that he could think independently and even better than others. What does the poet finally conclude in the last stanza? Antim stanza mein kavi kya nishkarsh nikalta hai? The poet fails to find a definite answer to his question, when or at what style he became a grown-up person. In the last stanza, he gives an answer to the question where his childhood has gone. He thinks that childhood innocence in its purest form can be seen only on a child's face. Thank you.